continues without by now the indignation of anyone, the state environmental havoc inside the Pinewood Bosco della Maddalena of Casamicciola Terme, one of six extraordinary municipalities of the island of Ischia, where the Ministry of Infrastructure is carrying out the new forest barracks, a big building in reinforced concrete of three floors inside which, it is reported, should find space even a sauna. And we are just inside the Pinewood Bosco della Maddalena. Behind me, you can see the concrete mixes, the daily strike and unload tons and tons of cement. After being demolished about 50 luxuriant pine trees, the hill has been literally excavated by the state bulldozer, and in these weeks the impressive cast concrete are bringing to completion the intolerable building massacre of state that is pursuing despite the superintendence of the environmental goods of Naples, has repeatedly expressed a negative opinion on project execution, and although there are strong doubts about the number of registered parcels of land where it is building. The thing that shocked more in this sad and intricate story is that in recent months, after that PCIML had managed to make seizing the yard, the same Neapolitan banks that on the island has already provided for demolition to houses of need eliminated the impoundment of the yard, giving the green light concretely to demolition of pines and the beginning of work. But not all. Meanwhile, senators and deputies of the Republic, especially Partito Democratico Lega Nord, don't get indignant and don't do best for stopping immediately the current building massacre of state in the luxuriant Pinewood of Casamicciola, continue to oppose, hopefully only for now, to heal the homes of need that the insular citizens have been forced to build illegally by the defaulting state that did not enable them to have the approval of the need planning instruments to be able to build a roof within the law. Citizens of the island of Ischia, who of the building abusiveness, have been twice as victims because around this phenomenon has consolidated over the years a shameful system of political and electoral patronage. So, while the state and disturbed continues to destroy our green to build the barracks of that institution which should protect our hills, poor people continue to cry bitter tears because overnight could be demolished the only home built with years of vital sacrifices. What a shame. But our report denunciation does not end here, because in the Pinewood Bosco della Maddalena there are other shames of which the state institution are responsible for years. And so, while the state is intent of destroying a part of Pinewood Bosco della Maddalena to build the state forest barracks, those same state institutions that should protect our green are literally making dying the pines present inside this Pinewood. Those white spots that form on their logs is a clear sign that have been affected by Marxist-Leninist greed, a virus that, if not treated, does not give chance, and within a few years, the whole Pinewood Bosco della Maddalena could be devoid of pines that for decades make it beautiful and characteristic. That's not all, because in addition to dying pines in the Pinewood Bosco della Maddalena, there are weeds and waste of any kind throughout which dozens of tourists every day are forced to work. And this plastic chair is only one of many findings of garbage present in this Pinewood, and that show how the state by now has shamefully abandoned for years. So, between state casting of concrete and shameful neglect, one of the less green lungs of the island of Ischia is inexorably dying. Despite the absurd and shameful silence by all Italian political forces, including fake environmentalists, who are raging so much for making to demolish the homes of need on our island, Italian Marxist-Leninist Communist Party continues to fight and to ask with force that this Pinewood is finally and immediately spared from the absurd and shameful state building slaughter.